heading off up the Weipa Road now, after leaving Cooktown about an hour ago. I'll stop for lunch. This is all Land Cruiser country, isn't it? Hello.
Hi.
Oh,
Basic history of rock. This area here, there's a couple of Aboriginals that are still Laura originals in the little town. They're two old blokes. They've told all sorts of stories about this stuff, and some of it contradicts the stories they've told previously. And whether or not they just don't want to rain wind on it. So the engravings, they have recorded back to about 12, 13,000 years. So if we say 10,000 years, 10,000 years ago there were people living here. I mean, probably, I don't know why, I guess it's a nice place to die. The turkey here and a few hand stenciled paintings. There's actually a long sort of snake thing up there with all little dots on. That's an eel. So we get freshwater eels down in the rivers around here. Well, the Laura River's not running at all at the moment, and there's just a few water holes in it. Right. There's a little lizard here. A bit of this has faded away. Some turtles down there. A yellow one and a red one. I don't know why that's a yellow. The only reason I can think of is that this is a different type of turtle, of course, because you can see his head. If you go down into the river here, and even in the dry season, you get where there's a bit of a water hole, you go down even at either end of the water hole, and you look along the side of the bank, and you'll see find a nice sandy area where it's standing. If you look along it, you'll see little indentations like where rocks have been. You know, the water swirled around it. You get a stick about so long, nice and straight, and you bury your stick down there. You'll eventually get a turtle, and they get down there and they hibernate under the sands.
And I'll show you some more artwork tomorrow. At one site we've got imaging down the bottom, and then we're going to do a circuit right up the top, probably 3.5 hours, right at the other end. And when we get the other end, imaging's white. Right. So in that space, that's where the children of the remains were roamed. They were protected. The eyes painted on there, she may have done something bad. She may have killed somebody. And we don't know for sure what happened. So that may have happened a long, long time ago. Long-necked turtle again. There's also another one underneath there. See how it's going on the side? Pokara. See the feet? And a long tail. And a long snout.
That must be
the freshwater pokara.
Thank you.
think that's great. Check it out for us. That guy's got those funny, funny eerie things too.
They didn't have that in the inside.
Was the weird thing up there.
The one over the right looks as though it's been done with crayon.
Yeah.
That little bit over there.
The weird thing up in Kakadu was seeing the sailing ships.
Yeah, we saw the sailing ships. And there's one thing which we can see.
Red rock.
We didn't claim any Aboriginal Albion.
No.
Can you get round there?
Stuff on the ceiling here, but it doesn't look genuine.
Imogen. The Quinton of Imogen or whatever it is.
Lovely, isn't it? That's in
one leg though. Here's a nice, something a lot bigger.
Magnificent ones up at King Edward River that had ant nests being, not too much.
Two big tea bags, if you want to share a tea bag.
With, we'll be right.
And we've got sausages, haven't we?
Oh, yes, the sausages.
Also,
a commentary, if you like.
Now you're about to see a spirit.
Yeah.
In the rock. It's about to hit its stony elbows or knees on the ground and make thunder.
Yes?
Yep. Thank you.
Bill to keep on going.
That's where we were down there with the jellyfish engravings. There they go, one up into the sunset.
Filming there, dear.
I just walked back, had a look at the smoke. Now we're back in the gallery. We've got the stabilizer on, I hope. An old campsite in the gallery. This is the cave you just walked into.
Down against the
bill? Yeah, look, doesn't mind what she does, as long as she sits down.
But that is a wonderful
look land. At the tree above you there, darling.
Take a photograph there. Oh, there's something. Oh, no, it's some leaves.
Oh, I think I'll find.
I was a snake.
Oh, yeah, and you reckon I'm the cow? Because one of the lizards attacked me, and you laughed. That's beautiful, that tree above you.
So we can pretend we went there.
We could walk back the other way, but. Yeah,
it's a bit of a risk. It's 10 to 5 and it's...
We've got an hour's light there. No, that
there was... No, we looked.
But
there is on...
So far, we've been doing...
We're very intermittent, though.
We could have done it now.
I think there's probably another 2 hours of walking.
Yeah.
Bill got a bit sunburned today.
No. You've got bloody scabs around the dinner table tonight.
Done that.
Oh, look at the itchy bitsy pieces on top. I could probably add another bit and make it even bit higher. Up the balance of it.
We're up to 59 minutes and 38 seconds, and there's the car way back down there with some more dirt road in the distance.
And some fire as well.
Yeah. And the car's down there. There it is. I think that's scrubby.
No, it's okay. There are lots of ledges. No, there aren't any. Not really.
Oh, Terry. I'm going to close my eyes.
Are you in the
mood? I'm not going to look at Bill.
Oh, Bill.
That caught off. Okay,
recording. Recording now. Recording
last
the top.
Moments of Bill and Mary.
Yeah, it's on top of the mountain.
We'll just go
to split rock. Oh. It's split rock.
Is it finished
this
yet?
Is called
no,
Lover's Leap.
Lover's Leap, okay. 1, 2, 3, leap. It's actually a vertical drop there on the other side. Well, it's certainly...
It actually is quite a long way down
there's a
there.
Bath here.
Well, still...
This was probably quite sacred.
This is our campsite just across from the reserve we looked at. We just have to watch out for crocodiles. This is the great Aussie barbecue.
What's that video again?
Yep.
Will I turn the headlamp on?
No, I think that would have an adverse reaction. Here comes Helen with the dinner. And the crocodiles are just over the back, aren't they?
I think half.
Right, that's for defending ourselves against the crocodiles. Wave it around. Yeah, just wave it around a bit.
I'll give you a demonstration.
Just whack Helen about the backside.
Get out of here! Get out!
Yeah, good.
Get out,
right.
Get out of here! Whoa.
Don't go too far away from the
that's
fire.
Okay. Did you get that?
Yeah, got that.
Yeah, that's how aggressive I can be.
The crocodiles are just behind me. We've missed the sunshine.
Yeah, waiting for the sunrise.
Right. Okay.
Yeah, I've got some hot
So you've got the rake there, haven't you? So
yeah.
Then I'll get in the water.
You can beat the crocodiles away with the rake.
Yeah.
Now if you fall in now, I'll get it on candid camera.
Yeah, me too. Hang on. Just before you fall, just time it so we can photograph.
Down to 1 beat a minute or something. And, look, there's a bubble out there now. Yeah, really slow heartbeat
and really slow. Look at it. Bill, you're filming those bubbles?
Good.
They're moving towards Terry.
They are.
It's not nothing big.
As we all come close.
And
Mary's got nice pink toes sticking out of her thongs.
It's so clear. I mean, if there's a crocodile in here,
you'd think you'd be able to see it.
Actually,
see
that...
Leaving our first bush camp at the crack of 10:35.
Starting to gather dust.
The odd oil leak from the CVs.
And wrap the front up to stop stones bouncing off back in the rear window. I won't stop. We're still working out where we're hanging everything. We had one white water jerry can, like the one on the roof, on the front of the trailer, and it fell off and dragged along under the ground for a while.
Table hand.
Yes, our hand table's right here. It's just tied up here in the back. You have to undo the knots. That stopped it bashing against the rear window.
You'll have to do it because I can't kneel on my sore knee.
You have a red rear wheel.
I said to Helen a while ago, turn the headlights on because the red car is even turning redder. So nobody will see us. When you came over that crest, did you see us? A couple of k's ahead on the road?
Yeah, well, but then somebody else passed as well, so I don't know whose dust it was. I think it's
crossed. This is a little billabong for the crocodiles. Look, he's just flicking his arms. Look, his wings. There they go. The three just walking away. There's the vehicle with Terry calling on the CB. Where are you?
See him.
Hmm?
I can't see him.
His blue neck. Here comes a huge truck behind us. He'll run off in a second. Yeah, close your windows. There's the airstrip that Terry and Helen just saw the plane take off from. Here's our campsite just out of Cohen. That's the track down in the sand. We backed and filled and manoeuvred our trailers over here. And Helen's just rigging up, has rigged up, got the engine going for their inaugural shower. There we go. There's their washing in the riverbed. It flows in past Cohen. The engine drives the shower.
They're dropping. Not quite
warm enough yet. All was warming up. Oh, it's getting
nice. I haven't had my shower yet. That's
the loo tree, is it? Morning loo tree.
Morning, yeah.
Yeah, the toilet's on the other side.
There's Mary having her shower beside the Cohen River. All the ladies having their showers. The washing machine just bolts on there, but it nearly fell off yesterday. It came unwrapped and was dangling off on the dirt road.
Take that camera off. It's folded it up.
I guess I'll videotape you doing it.
Yeah, it's nothing. Yeah, it's just the daylight. Yours is different to ours.
You can find that bomb up here. The top goes over to the bottom. That's step one. Right. And then you hold that there while these go in. Yeah. No, but you don't twist this up.
Can't stop.
The top has to, no, the top has to stay there. So the top.
You have managed to do this before.
Yeah.
Andy did it once.
And Andy did it twice. And Bill did it once.
Very respectful.
Now you hold those two together and twist the others in. And then the sides squeeze in. And cross each other over or something. No, you don't twist that bit.
Look, I had an idea, Bill, that maybe open it out and let it fold up in a different fashion, and open it right out again. It might have folded up the wrong way the first time, like the sides coming in. Maybe it needs to fold back on itself, back the other
way.
Why
don't you go and help him,
Dan? Just swing it right around, back on itself. Yeah, maybe that's his problem.
trying to make two small circles.
You want some help?
The top's one circle.
Have another go, darling. You have a go. Helen's done my house a couple of times.
You go and give him a hand too, Terry. This is good filming.
It's going. Look.
Hanging a rock with it.
Sounds really awful.
It's going there. You see it. It's looking good. It's looking really good, Bill.
That back, everybody.
Don't force it.
I'm glad this has got steady cam.
There we go.
Can we share your tent next time?
I want another go.
It's not different from yours. It's getting bent a long way.
Now you're putting it back to like it was before.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Remember you said, Charlie?
Why has it got switches? Well, I think we've bent it. One of the earlier portions. What did you do with yours?
Because the difference is that with ours,
this is quinking. Now walk away.
This is shaky. This is shaky cat.
Maybe I should get ours out. Well, I get ours out and we'll have a look.
Let's just see how it is. It?
No.
Helen, just stand a little bit further over to the thanks. How do you zoom?
You zoom in?
Yeah.
I'll get ours out. I'll get ours out and have a look at it. By watching, you might want to...
There's probably not in that.
Brand.
The brand is...
You've got further instructions in that.
Bill, have a look at this.
Yours is the same principle.
Same principle. Ours a bit out of shape. We'll go back to the shape. Okay, now. I've got that. You watch.
I've got the door inside.
This is how it folds up.
That's right. Yes.
That
looks easy. That's right. It's folded over in the... Terry, you try ours.
But I've tried.
Yeah, but what you did...
Just go and do that to that.
And then the sides twist in. Yeah. Hold the bottom. Put your foot on the bottom. And the sides twist in.
Fairly deep and rough at the bottom. That's been cautious on all of them, really.
Barbara, the messages up front are out of range.
This is Archer River. We're having an Archer burger. There's a cattle truck just come in. all the cattle are mucking about. They're trying to settle down in the heat. There's a friendly guy here who told us about all the travellers coming in like they were going to work and didn't have time to stop and chat and kept nearly running each other off the road. Here comes one now. Poor things. Some of the more intrepid travellers. Back to the Archer Burger. These are all the Charlies that dash past us. There we go, all this. And they're all sitting here wondering what to do. There goes Terry in the dust. Terry's just looking for a camp spot on the Archer River.
Window
behind me closed. It was actually open a bit before.